वेलकम चिल्ड्रन, और नेक्स्ट लेसन चैप्टर नंबर 14, व्हेन द अर्थ शोक। सो व्हेन द अर्थ शोक, द नेम एज सजेस्ट, व्हेन द अर्थक्वेक केम, व्हाट डिड हैपन। सो व्हाट वाज द इम्पैक्ट ऑफ द अर्थक्वेक एंड व्हाट इज़ द अर्थक्वेक। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल लेट मी टेल यू, अर्थक्वेक इज़ अ काइंड ऑफ अ नेचुरल क्लैमिटी विच ब्रिंग्स लॉट ऑफ डिस्ट्रक्शन, लॉट ऑफ बिल्डिंग्स फेल डाउन, मैनी पीपल विल गेट इंजर्ड, एंड इट इज़ नॉट इन आवर हैंड्स टू स्टॉप दिस काइंड ऑफ नेचुरल क्लैमिटीज। सो दिस इज़ वन ऑफ द नेचुरल क्लैमिटीज दैट वी फेस एंड वी एक्सपीरियंस लॉट ऑफ डिस्ट्रक्शन। वट आर द अदर नेचुरल क्लैमिटीज सच एज साइक्लोन, सुनामी एंड स्नो स्टॉर्म, मैनी थिंग्स आर देयर। सो विद द हेल्प ऑफ स्मॉल स्टोरी अबाउट अ लिटल चाइल्ड नेम जस्मा, दैट हाउ ही फेल्ट एंड एक्सपीरियंस वाइल द अर्थक्वेक। सो अ बैड ड्रीम, हेल्प हेल्प सेव मी, अह ओह, देयर वॉज अ स्क्रीमिंग एंड शाउटिंग एवरीवेयर, द ग्राउंड वॉज शेकिंग एंड पीपल वर रनिंग ऑल अराउंड। सो इट मीन वी केम टू नो दैट अर्थक्वेक इज कमिंग एंड पीपल वॉन्ट टू सेव देयर लाइफ, सो दैट वाई दे आर रनिंग ऑल अराउंड। स्क्रीमिंग लाउडली आई गॉट अप, ऑन हियरिंग माई मदर ऑल्सो वोक अप। सो जस्मा, इट इज़ अ स्टोरी अबाउट जस्मा दैट ही वॉज ऑल्सो देयर एट द प्लेस वेयर द अर्थक्वेक केम, एंड अपॉन हियरिंग हिज स्क्रीम हिज मदर ऑल्सो गॉट वेक अप। शी केम रनिंग एंड हेल्ड मी टाइट, इट वॉज द सेम बैड ड्रीम। सो सी, इट वॉज नॉट द रियल अर्थक्वेक बट इट इज़ अ ड्रीम दैट ही वॉज वॉचिंग इन द स्लीप। सो वट एक्चुअली हैपन टू द जस्मा दैट वाई ही इज़ हैविंग दिस काइंड ऑफ अ नाइट मेयर। सो लेट्स रीड, इट हैज़ बीन मोर देन 6 years नाउ सिंस द अर्थक्वेक, बट इन माई स्लीप I still feel the earth shaking and trembling. So Jasma felt very very bad and he is going through the trauma that he faced 6 years ago. So he saw the real earthquake that came in Kutch area of Gujarat. I am Jasma, I live in Kutch area of Gujarat. I was 11 year old when there was an earthquake. So and it was on 26 January 2001. So at that time I was also in school. It was a very very bad situation, one of the worst thing happened in our history in our India, that it was very much affected due to the earthquake. Every house was destroyed, every building was destroyed, many people even they lose their life, many people got injured also. Everyone from the village, children and old people, had gathered in the ground of the school to watch the parade on TV. Suddenly, the ground was shaking. People were scared and started running here and there. No one knew what was happening and what to do. There was total panic. So here in the below picture, you can see how the people are running here and there, even the animals like dog, to save their lives, to get them safe from the falling buildings and stone. Here you can see how the people have been stuck under the stone, they have lost their life. Even the electric poles and houses, everything has been destroyed. So it was a very very bad and worse situation happened in the history of India. Because many people lose their life, many family members lose their members. So, moving on. Now, Jasma is telling about the event which happened 6 years ago. In a few minutes, our village was flat on the ground. So, flat on the ground means no house, no building, nothing was there. So, it was looking like a very big flat on the ground. Why? Because of the earthquake, everything has been destroyed. All our things, clothes, pots, grains and food were trapped under the stones, mud and wood from the fallen houses. At that time, everyone thought of two things, to save the people who were trapped and to treat the injured. The village hospital was also damaged. Many people were seriously injured. My leg also got fractured. The doctor treated people with the help of villagers. So each and everyone was helping each other, even they were helping doctors. So those who survived, they are helping the injured so that they can be treated. So as you can see in the picture how Jasma was get injured and he got the leg also get fractured, so he got a plaster on the leg and you can see on dog is also having some kind of a bandage, and there is no house, only a broken piece of wall is there, nothing is left. Six people of our village died. My grandfather Nana is the our father of the our mother, so we call him Nana or the maternal grandfather. So my grandfather was also buried under the houses. My mother wept all the time. Seeing my mother, I also cried. The entire village was sad and disturbed. So this is a moment where which we feel very bad, because it is not in our hands to control this kind of a situation. Many people lose their family members, their loved ones, and this becomes very sad moment. House of Mota Bapu, who is the sarpanch of our village, was not much damaged. He gave rice and wheat to everyone from his godown. For many days, the village women cooked food together at Mota Bapu's house and fed everyone. So see what kind of a good person Mota Bapu become. He provided the food to everyone in the village, so that until and unless everyone got on their feet, they got their houses back, that they on the humanitarian ground they should be fed well. So imagine being without a house in cold winter. Fear and the cold kept us awake in the nights. All the time we were worried that there may be another earthquake. So in this kind of a situation where you have lose your loved ones, you're not able to sleep properly because you might be afraid that another earthquake will come and your lives can also be destroyed. Moving on. Now, after the earthquake, what kind of a help arrived? For some days after that, people from cities kept coming to see what had happened. They came with the food, medicines and clothes. Everyone used to rush to take these things. The clothes that we got were very different. We had never worn such clothes before. So why they were different? Because generally people have donated the clothes from the cities, and these were the people who were living in the villages. That's why they are saying that they have never worn such clothes. People from different groups from the city helped us to put up the tents. So they were provided with the temporary tents so that they can live inside in the cold winters. Staying in these plastic tents in the cold winter months was very difficult. Some of these people were scientists. They tried to find out which area have more chances of having an earthquake. People from our village talked to them many times. They had suggestions about building our houses again. Engineers and architects showed us some special design for houses. So what kind of a special designs they were showing, so that next time when there will be any kind of a earthquake, the house will not be get damaged much, so then they can build a earthquake proof house. So they said that with this design, house it would not get damaged much in the earthquake, and because of this many lives can be saved. But our people were little afraid. They thought, if these people build our houses, our village will not look like our old village. So the villagers thought they would build their own houses with their help. The group would build the village school also. So this is how the many people who came from the cities were helping all the villagers. Now we all worked together to rebuild our village. Some people dug and brought clay from the pond. We mixed the clay with cow dung and made large cakes. We put these on one another to make walls. We whitewashed the walls and decorated them with beautiful designs and small pieces of mirrors. We put up the thatched roof. Thatched roofs here is the word, which is the roof made up of wood and husk. And now our houses shines like a diamond in the dark night. So you can see in the picture how they have made a wall using a clay and cow dung, and they have beautifully decorated with the help of mirror and color, and they have built new village. So a lot of people from other places came to Jasma village. Who were these people? So scientists also come and find out the location, that where there is chances of coming of more earthquake, so that in future the villagers will not get more damage. So people in Jasma's village rebuild their houses with suggestions from the engineer. Will these houses will be safer than before in the there in the case there is earthquake. Yes, so yes, because they are using little different technique while making the houses, and when there will be another earthquake, the house will not get damaged. What will you do to save pet animals during natural disaster? So in these kind of a natural disaster such as flood, earthquake, we should untie the animals. If they have been tied to a pole or any place, we should untie the animals and we should let them go free so that they also can save their lives. Or we can take the animals into a open space where they will be not get affected by the different falling material of the houses or building. So it is about the earthquake. If we'll come to the PPT, we will see more options about then we will learn about the natural calamities like earthquake. So in the picture you can see how the buildings, a large group of buildings have been fallen down. This is because of the earthquake. So what is the earthquake? Earthquake facts. Earthquake are common occurrence, rumbling below the earth's surface 1000 times a day. So there are many big major pieces below the earth's surface. I'll share a video. In that video you can see it nicely and understand how the earthquake happen. So what happened? There are big plates of the mud and rocks, and when they collide or they slip with each other, and it brings lot of shaking onto the earth ground, and that shaking causes this kind of a earthquake and falling of buildings. And due to this earthquake, lot of destructions was also. In last 100 years alone, there have been more than 1.5 million earthquake related fatalities. So many people have lost their lives, man-made structure, buildings, and because of avalanches and tsunami. What is avalanche? Avalanche is a natural disaster when large amount of snow falls or slide from the mountain and brings lot of destruction. That is called avalanche. And tsunami is the natural destruction bring by the ocean waves. Okay. Causes of earthquake. So there are different causes for earthquake. We will discuss in brief. That there, I've already told you that the whole earth has been divided into different plates, and when these plates move apart, ek dusre se dur jate hain, then earthquake comes. When the plates can push together, when they are coming, then they are rubbing towards each other, then they are bringing earthquake. Plates slide against each other. When they are sliding against each other, that also this is the cause of earthquake. So in the picture you can see the map of the world, and here some red lines are showing that the planet earth has been divided into different plates. So what happened? The line where the plates are there, when they come together and they slide, and or there is a friction in between these plates, they bring lot of destruction. So as you can see here, we will not go into the scientific terms. Suppose this plate is there, one plate is there, and when they brings and they collide with each other, it's like rubbing hands only. So they bring lot of shaking, which causes the earthquake. So faults, when the plates meet, you will find the faults. So you can see it is a picture of the farm where you can see when the farmer made the rows, it was straight, but after the earthquake you can see here is a zigzag formation. So this is because I think this farm is on the place where the two plates are meeting. Now what is seismic waves? So seismic waves are like shock waves which are coming at very high speed. So when sudden break or shift occurs in the earth's crust, the energy radiates out in seismic waves. So you can see in the picture how the railway tracks, they have been into a zigzag form. I'll show you the video so that you can understand better that how the earthquake comes.
An earthquake takes place when two blocks of the earth suddenly slip past one another. The surface where the slip is called a fault place. The location below the Earth's surface where the earthquake starts is called the hypocenter, and the location directly above it on the surface of the Earth is called the epicenter. Sometimes an earthquake has foreshocks. These are smaller earthquakes that happen in the same place before a large earthquake takes place. The largest main earthquake is called the main shock. Main shocks are always followed by aftershocks that occur in the same place and can continue for weeks, months, and even years. What causes earthquakes and where do they happen? The Earth has four major layers: the inner core, outer core, mantle, and crust. The crust and the top of the mantle make up a thin skin on the surface of our planet. But this skin is not all in one piece. It is made up of many pieces covering the surface of the Earth. These pieces are called tectonic plates, and the edges of the plates are called the plate boundaries. These pieces keep moving around slowly, sliding past one another and bumping into each other. These plate boundaries are made up of many faults, and most earthquakes around the world occur on these faults. Why does the Earth shake when there is an earthquake? While the edges of the faults are stuck together and the rest of the block is moving, the energy that would normally cause the blocks to slide past one another is being accumulated. When the force of the moving blocks finally overcomes the friction of the jagged edges of the fault, it breaks free and all that stored up energy is released. The seismic waves shake the Earth as they move through it. And when the waves reach the Earth's surface, they shake the ground and anything on it, like our houses and us. The energy radiates outward from the fault in all directions in the form of seismic waves, like ripples in a pond. How are earthquakes recorded? Earthquakes are recorded by instruments called seismographs. The recording they make is called a seismogram. The seismograph has a base that sets firmly on the ground and a heavy weight that hangs free. When an earthquake causes the ground to shake, the base of the seismogram shakes too, but the hanging weight does not. Instead, the spring that is hanging absorbs all the movement. The difference in position between the shaking part of the seismograph and the motionless part is what is recorded.
So students, this is how the earthquake came. Now we know much better about the seismic waves. So in the picture you can see, because of the seismic waves only, the railway tracks have been moved from their position. Moving to the next one. Now what is the Richter scale? So Richter scale is a kind of a normal scale which is used to measure the what was the impact of the earthquake. So as we seen in the video in the last, we call it seismograph also. Okay, on that we measure that what was the impact, how much the earthquake was strong. So measuring earthquake, so we have seen in the video, you can see the road has been damaged due to the shaking of the topmost part of the earth crust. So what we can do about it? So we can do engineering in building our houses. We can use different new techniques so that the house can be earthproof. So you can see what kind of a destruction earthquake has bring. So this includes the strengthening the support material as well as designing the building. So we have to design the building, design the houses, every kind of a thing, so that in case of any kind of a natural calamity or such as earthquake, it should absorb the impact and it should not get destroyed at that time. So you can see a lot of destruction has been brought by the earthquake. The highway is fully damaged, the house has been torn, even the cracks are in the rocks. If shaking becomes, what we have to do? Drop down, take a cover under a desk or table so that if anything is falling from the above, it should not injure ourselves. Stay indoors until the shaking stops and you are safe. and you are sure it is safe to exist. Stay away from the bookcases or furniture that can fall on you. So you have to be avoiding big large furniture though that they can fall on you in case of earthquake. Stay away from windows in high-rise building. Except the fire alarms and sprinklers to go off during the earthquake. So we should avoid the windows also, because it might the mirror can crack and we can fall from the window in very big large building. If you are in bed, hold on and stay there, protecting your head with a pillow, because head is the part where doctor have to try a lot of hard work to make yourself conscious. So what we have to do, we have to first of all protect our head from any kind of an injury in case of earthquake. Moving on, if you're outdoors, find a clear spot and away from the buildings, trees and power line and drop to the ground. So you have to be finding a such open place where there is no electric wire, no building, no trees. So because in case they are falling something, you should be avoiding them. If you are in a car, slow down and drive to a clear place and stay in car until the shaking stops. So what is the cause of earthquake? The friction or the friction or the slipping and sliding between two different plates or the upper crust of the earth causes the earthquake. What can happen when an earthquake occurs? Lot of destruction can come. On what scale earthquake is measured? Richter scale. Give any two precautions that you can take while on earthquake occurs. So we can hide inside a desk or table, and we should stand in an open place in such scenario. So you can see in the picture how earthquake brings a lot of destruction. Many people are there and helping each other to finding the trap people inside the. So this is from the chapter when the earth shook. In the chapter below there is nothing to read much. So here you can see a boy sitting under the table and they are doing some mock protocol where suppose earthquake comes, how you have to survive. So below is a TV report on the Bhuj earthquake. This is the real picture taken from the area. Bhuj is the place near the Kutch only in the Gujarat. So let's see what is written in the report. At least 1,000 people are feared dead in the earthquake that struck Gujarat this morning. Many thousands have been injured. Army jawans have been called to help. At least 150 buildings have been fallen in the city of Ahmedabad. In these, there are dozen multi-story buildings. By this evening, around 250 bodies have been removed from these buildings. It is feared that several thousand people may still be trapped. Rescue efforts are on. There are perhaps no building in the city which has been developed cracks. So see what powerful earthquake was that they are saying there was no building left without any crack. The situation in Bhuj is even worse. So we were talking about Jasma who lives in Kutch area, but the situation is very worst in Bhuj area. People are running around in shock and panic. Within an hour of earthquake, fire engines have reached and started work along with the local people and offers to help that are coming all from all corners of country and abroad. So as you can see last year what happened when there was mega floods in the Kerala and in the south part of Karnataka also, in Chennai also, in Mumbai also. These are the natural calamities. We cannot control that thing. Only we can provide the helps, or we can prevent ourselves from getting any kind of a injury. So this is all about the earthquake. And few natural calamities we should discuss, that if there is no rain, crops can fail and there can be drought. So what is a drought? When there is no water, no rainfall, no source of water, there will be a cracks on the land, on the upper surface. So even the crops will fail, nothing will grow there. So that situation is called drought. But food for the people can be brought from other places so that there will be no famine. So famine is the situation where people without food, they become very very sick and thin. So दे डोंट हैव टू स्टे हंग्री इन द ड्रॉट. ड्रॉट मतलब सूखा पड़ना, बारिश का पानी नहीं है, नदी का पानी नहीं है, देर इज़ नो सोर्स ऑफ वाटर. सो इन दिस सिचुएशन वट विल हैपन, द पीपल हैव टू सर्वाइव फॉर देयर लिविंग. सो इन सच टाइम पीपल कैन ब्रॉट फूड एंड वाटर फ्रॉम अदर प्लेसेस. दीज थिंग्स हैपन मोस्टली इन द स्टेट ऑफ महाराष्ट्र एंड राजस्थान. ओके, सो मैनी देयर मैनी नेचुरल क्लाइमिटीज आर देयर. सो वट काइंड ऑफ डिफिकल्टीज आर फेस बाय पीपल ड्यूरिंग फ्लड्स. सो इन द फ्लड्स द मेन डिफिकल्टीज टू प्रोवाइड क्लीन ड्रिंकिंग वाटर एंड प्रॉपर सैनिटेशन. यू वॉन्ट टू गो टू द वॉशरूम, देर इज नो वॉशरूम, एवरी देयर इज देर इज वाटर. सो दीज काइंड ऑफ अ डिफिकल्टी वी फेस ड्यूरिंग द फ्लड्स. सो दैट्स ऑल फ्रॉम द चैप्टर वेन द अर्थ शुक. And now we, with this, we have to come and end of the chapter. If any queries are there, you can feel free to message me.